Okay, it's ready. Finally, I start to use the Clonezilla server. The computer are connected to the mini switch. Let me show right. This is the cable, right? Okay. We verify with Wilder the address, the IP address. There, well, you can see I have some little trouble in the morning to start to use, but finally it's working. Alright. Let's go and use it. Okay, it's working. All right, you got it, okay? My first computer fixed it with using the Clonezilla server. Okay.